share the same sky, a gateway opens in the blink of an eye. From dark omens, shadows come forth. They shall test the brave one's worth. Madness spreads, fear and pain. Our lands become its domain. But a kindly savior will come one day, guided by another along the way.
Student Victoria is all right.
Professor Burns, there's been an accident. Hurry! I'm Professor Charles Winfield, by the way. Sorry to meet you like this, but we've got a problem. I tried to warn Amelia and Victoria not to touch the artifact we found, but I was too late. When they touched it, it triggered some kind of energy barrier. I tried throwing part of a disc that we found at it, but it got stuck inside it. I've never seen anything like this. Go see for yourself. You all right? Oh, you got the disc. Based on the writings I deciphered at the dig site, I thought this disc could break the barrier, but I suppose it's missing something. I have part of an artifact in my journal. There's also some sketches of the site in there. I think it's in my tent. It's not much, but it's the best lead we've got now. Feel free to take whatever you find. Thank you.
that barrier appeared out of nowhere, like magic. Bright colors filled the air. What a phenomenon.
Thank you, Professor Burns. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Amelia Cavendish, the historian for Winfield's crew. If you'll excuse me, I need to speak to Charles. And then, I need a break.
Sorry for the trouble, Professor. I just couldn't help myself. It was like the artifact was calling me. Anyway, I just need to sit down a while. Professor Winfield thinks the stone slab over there is covering an entrance of some kind. You should check it out.
So this is the thing causing so much trouble. It's exquisite. I've never seen anything like it.
Thank you.